If you become 100% fluent, but you're still 100% overweight, 100% broke, and 100% mentally fucked up, what difference will speech fluency make in your life? You would fluently be upset that you were